There is no need for a third party to investigate incidents involving the administration of vaccines to the people. Deputy Health Minister Wan Dato' Dr. Noor Azmi Ghazali said his ministry was always sensitive and acted quickly in investigating cases related to the effects of vaccination since teen vaccination began in September. Dr. Noor Azmi said that on Friday after visiting two students in Melaka who experienced discomfort after being vaccinated. He said if individuals experience breathing difficulty and fainting at a vaccination center or PPV, the immediate action is to contact the district health office and the PPV involved, adding that the health ministry's investigation is transparent and honest. Earlier, a video of a teenager collapsing after receiving his first dose at PPV Encore in Klepang had gone viral. While there was another incident where a 12-year-old boy who walked in with his family to the same PPV complained of headache and felt weak after receiving his vaccination. Further investigation found that nervousness and lack of sleep were the cause of the incidents involving the two individuals. Dr. Noor Azmi clarified that what happened to the two boys was not due to the effects of the vaccine and asked parents to calm down and not worry. He also advised parents to ensure that their children have breakfast and sleep early before being vaccinated and do not do strenuous activities after being vaccinated. Dan semua anak-anak ni target kita ialah untuk diberi double dose, dua-dua dose sebelum hujung tahun ini.